Yost, what are you doing here at the Spoon Market today in Worcester?
Well, you know, I saw on Twitter where the Ohio Democratic Party chairman, Dave Pepper, said that the cookies here are so big, you've got to eat them with a fork. And where I'm from, you never eat a cookie with a fork. But let's see how big it is. So I'm here in town today. Thought I'd stop by and check it out for myself. Brought my tape measure. Let's take a look. There you have it. Big, a lot of calories, but not big enough for a fork. Delicious.